world.
Watch this. Now you have to imagine it with two people. Then she'd...
Dre bought these cupcakes.
And for me.
Then I'd... Then we'd... But I can't do it alone.
And the moon sailed.
My eyes are messy, I'm better.
You ain't get a shit for Christmas. You don't even make good grades. Told you to clean your room up, but you just played your video games. Chores ain't done when I get home. You just sitting on your phone. What you gonna do when under the tree ain't no damn present for you? Ooh,
ooh. Oh, the house is on fire. Nope, just another faulty fire alarm. Out with the old, in with the new. Off to Amazon I go to purchase a new fire alarm and carbon monoxide detector. A carbon monoxide detector is a $30 investment that can save your life. Get you one.
Ever catch me doing on my telephone is answering it so that you and I can have an argument.
Girl, say it louder for the people in the back, because that was one of our biggest arguments when we first got married. Like it or not, baby mamas like to use exes as their stand-in boyfriends until they get a new one. My husband would be on the phone arguing with his ex-wife, and I'm like, you know you're sitting next to your current wife arguing with your ex-wife. This woman would call him up whenever she was in a bad mood and argue with him and call him all kinds of names and get him all messed up, and I'm sitting next to him like, what's going on? Men who want to be fathers feel guilty, and that's the case of my husband. He couldn't be in his children's lives day to day, so because he felt that guilt, he felt he needed to withstand that abuse. But I told my husband, the only that's gonna abuse your ass is me. Who the hell you arguing with? Except for me.
Boy, Smushy is tripping the fuck out. What is this child on, and if this is him sober, Lord Jesus, help his mama.
There goes her apple full of worms.
Whoa, that hood got army worms.
You want a worm?
Yeah, I want. Hey, stop, I want this kind of worm. It's from a long lane.
You want a worm, Tatum?
Yeah. Let me skip. Oh, this super, super actually. Mom, they're actually.
Because you may start out on the same level, and you may start out in a genuine friendship, but as you start getting it and they're not, that's when that jealousy kicks in. And when somebody is broke, jealous, bitter, all the above, they'll do some crazy stuff. And then you group them people with another group of weak-minded individuals, and they're gonna do some weak-minded BS. And because you're on the outskirts, because you are the pay-to-play friend, because out of the 6-7 people here, you are the least liked, when they do that fuck shit, they gonna do it to you.